Kim Kardashian mocked for awkward Christmas decorations that fans say look like tampons. Kim Kardashian has recently been mocked by fans for her choice of all-white Christmas decorations. The scheme's mogul was ripped apart after photos resurfaced of the large holiday decor she chose to put in her $60 million Los Angeles mansion in 2020. The photos showed Kim, 43, revealing the installments in her home, which consisted of large white beams, stacked spheres, and trees.